While your children are at school, you assume they're safe. But the streets just outside of school grounds are a dangerous place for your children.
Here comes one, this little blue car.
Thursday, Trish O'Shane takes you to the streets for a first-hand look at the hazards in school zones. Find out what's being done to assure the safety of your children.
All school zones are 25 miles an hour. You know how fast you were going? 48.
Watch School Speeders, Thursday, only on 9 and 10 News at 6.